With gyms and workout facilities closed, most of us can say we've picked up a few more pounds than weights. Still, getting our bodies moving and active, while important to our physical health, is also important in keeping our mental health sharp and ready to handle the stress of at-home living. Take a walk. Fresh air, increased heart rate, and being out in the rhythms of nature are a proven way to reduce the stress level and increase cardiac health. Adapt. If you're missing the weights at the gym, find ways to get your lift in using everyday objects around your house. And be careful, especially if you've spent a little too much time in comfy clothes and stretchy pants. Start slow and be careful. Let's get moving, Lubbock. For specific at-home workout suggestions, go to LCU4U. For Lubbock Christian University, and that's good stuff, I'm Dr. David Fraze.